Hey everyone, Dave here from SonicOrbStudios, and you know there's a new YouTube feature for the partners that are in networks, such as SocialBlade RPM. So here you go. You can now activate your own live streaming. Well, you could live stream before using Google+. However, people want to use multiple cameras and put in lower thirds and get a little bit more flexibility, and that's what you can do with WireCast for YouTube, but you have to activate it first. So we're going to show you most of the steps. I personally have already activated, so I can't really show you, but I can show you where you would go in order to do that. So the first thing to do is go to YouTube, and then go up to the top right here on the new YouTube layout and go to your settings page. Now at the bottom here, you'll see under links, learn how to promote your videos. But if you have the ability to enable your live streaming, you will have the live streaming link. You'll be able to click that, walk through the steps that pop up. It's a quick, simple process. And then eventually it'll bring you to the page where you could do your live streaming. And in fact, I'll show you that because mine is actually activated here. So under your video manager, go to live events. It'll ask you to download or install the WireCast for YouTube application. You'll sign in using your username and password for your YouTube account. And it gives you a bunch of different tour videos. And okay, so after that, it gives you a bunch of information on how to use it. So it's a pretty cool program. I mean, you can see the information here. We'll go under just some of these videos and show you sort of the layout that we can do here. So I'll turn off the audio and give you a quick overview of the program itself. So you can sort of see that they've got cameras here on the left. You can go multiple cameras. We'll even go full screen on this. Over here on the right, you've got your media files. So you can play back videos and whatnot. Over here on the right, you've got audio mixing, your streaming volume, different overlays. You can do different overlays of lower thirds, and they give you plenty of presets to go by. At the bottom of your desktops, you can actually add IP desktop. So if you install this application on multiple computers that are on the local network, you can wirelessly show them around, and it'll be pretty cool. At the bottom, you got compositions, sort of covered up by the pop-up here, but compositions allows you to actually do pictures and pictures and combine different sources. And then of course there's the audio at the bottom as well. So that's a quick look at WireCast for YouTube and showing that you too can activate it for your account. I'm Dave from SonicOrbStudios. Thanks for taking the time to do this. And if you have any questions, as always, let me know in the comments below or send a message to my inbox and I'll do my best to answer that for you. Thanks for watching.